have any dance experience?
Yes. I've danced since I was three. Ballet, tap, jazz, mostly just individual dancing. And then...
My real coming of age was back in the Dare Dance fifth grade. I just felt the music and let my body go. And from there, I really just got better each and every after game dance, homecoming, spring fling. Then as a married couple, we started taking ballroom dance lessons and we really both blossomed.
So what prompted you to do this?
A call from Michelle Masika, actually.
I do whatever my wife tells me to do.
What has been the hardest thing so far to learn?
I would really say there's nothing that hard because my wife is a really good follower.
Okay, he's right. I can't follow. I want to lead all the time. Actually, we got kicked out of classes.
So nothing's been that hard to learn.
Who do you see as your biggest competition?
Mike and Sydney.
I see myself as my biggest competition, because only I can let myself down. I'm good.
What are you most afraid of?
I'm most afraid of not beating Mike and Cindy.
I'm most afraid of my wife getting jealous after all the girls come calling after me once they see my hips move.
What has been the most fun for you so far?
Just dancing. I just love to dance.
And dancing makes us happy, and when my wife's happy, I'm happy, so.
Yeah, man.
I got dreadlocks. She don't wrestle, but I got her in a headlock. Nobody ever do like a bedrock. Mommy on fire. So red hot. Bada bing, bada boom. Mr. Worldwide as I step in the room. I'm a hustler, baby. But that you knew. And tonight is just me and you.
Dynamic. I'll tell you what, if I tried doing some of the stuff you did, I'd need WD-40 and an orthopedic surgeon. I don't know, you know, youth is wasted on the young, I'll tell you. It was just exceptional.
You know, West Coast Swing is one of the hottest dances out, and there are people that do only West Coast Swing. And there are clubs where all over the country, that's what they're doing. This was a great West Coast Swing. You made it look like it was easy. The material was actually very complex. And it looked like you were leading and you were following. It was really something to watch. I really thoroughly enjoyed it.
Alex and Lori, I just have to echo what already has been said. I was taking some notes and then I was like, oh shoot, I'm gonna throw this pen down and just watch them. It was spectacular. The West Coast Swing is hot right now. And it's really a living dance where you communicate with your partner and you just told a beautiful story. And hey, don't ever put Lori in a corner because she deserves to be out on the dance floor. Great, great job. Scores? 10, 10, 10! Congratulations.